Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can have multiple Firefox browsers, also known as Firefox profiles. So why would you want to do this? The reason is that by having multiple browsers, you can store different information in each browser. So for example, you can use your main browser for general purposes and then set up a second browser specifically for your business or for your studies. That second browser will have different information and different add-ons to your main browser. At this point in time, I personally have 5 different browsers. One for general purposes, one for my business, one for SEO, one for social media and forums, and another one that I use to create all my training videos. So let me show you how to do this. As you can see on my screen, I currently have 3 different Firefox browsers. This is my default one. This is the one I use for training, and this is the one I use for SEO. Now, let me show you what my default one looks like. A good way to remember it is by all of the bookmarks up here. Okay, let's go ahead and make a new browser. Right-click on your Firefox icon and click on Create Shortcut. I'm going to name mine Marketing. If you double click on this shortcut, you will notice that your default browser opens up. To make a completely new browser, we need to link that icon to a new profile. To do this, we first need to make a new profile. Right click on your default Firefox icon and click on Properties. At the end of the target field, add -p. Click on Apply and then on OK. If you double click your Firefox icon now, the profile manager will pop up. Click on Create Profile. Click Next and then enter a name for your Firefox profile and click Finish. When you get to this screen, select Default and make sure that this down here is ticked. This will make sure that your default Firefox icon will continue to use your default Firefox profile. Make sure that it's your default browser that opens up, and then simply close it. Right-click on your default browser, click on Properties, and remove the -p we previously added. Click Apply, and then on OK. If you double-click on your default browser, it should open up as normal. Now, all we need to do is link the profile we just created to our new Firefox icon. Right-click on your new Firefox icon and click on Properties. At the end of the target field, type -p space your profile name, mine's marketing, space -, no -, remote. I have also put this in the description below for your reference. Click on Apply and then OK. Now if you open up your new Firefox icon, you will notice that you have a completely new browser.